In 2025, the National Air and Space Museum in Washington, D.C. on the National Mall will open the new Modern Military Aviation Gallery. One of the prominent features of this gallery will be a model of the USS Enterprise. The Enterprise was the world's first nuclear-powered aircraft carrier, nicknamed the Big E. She is the longest naval vessel ever built and served as an iconic symbol of U.S. naval power during the Cold War. The museum's 1/100th scale model was built by Stephen Henninger. The handcrafted model, which features an air wing of 83 aircraft, took about 12,000 hours to build. The model was acquired by the museum in 1982 and will be featured in the gallery with immersive programming designed to engage a new generation of visitors. The USS Enterprise demonstrated the advantage of a nuclear-powered carrier. The nuclear reactors meant the ship could go decades without refueling, and there was no longer a need to pump fuel from a resupply ship at sea.
Have you visited the National Air and Space Museum in Washington, D.C.? If so, do you have a favorite artifact? What's your favorite story? Tell us in the comments below. And if you like this video, be sure to follow STEM in 30 on Facebook and Twitter, and subscribe to the National Air and Space Museum's YouTube channel.